Welcome to Trigger TV, backed by the Airsoft Amigos. We got to thank Evic and Trigger Airsoft for allowing us to be here. But right now, we're going to talk 18C.
Yes.
By Elite Force.
Yes.
Slash VFC.
Yes.
Right, we are very, very excited.
Umarex USA. Yeah, so...
Yeah, slash the Umarex USA.
Right, this has been a very highly anticipated gun. We're actually hoping to have this one out last year. Let me give you a little backstory on it real quick. It had a zinc alloy hammer sear system in it that we saw some failures on. We do 5,000 BB shot tests with minimal pauses in between that 5,000. We saw some failures with that sear breaking. So we're finally releasing it. It's going to have a CNC steel hammer sear, so it's going to last you guys a lot longer. Cool thing about it, it just shipped from VFC in Taiwan last week, so we're going to start seeing it show up here in the States in about 3 weeks.
Yes!
So for you guys that have been patiently waiting, and I thank you for your patience, it's finally coming.
Amazing. That's good news.
Yeah, yeah, in time for Christmas. Stocking stuffers.
Oh, yes. Oh, what a great way to start 2020.
I agree, yeah. Glock in the sock.
All right.
Anyway, thank you so much for
absolutely.
Your time.
Thanks, guys.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It.
This is Trigger TV. Bye.